So this is a verruca or a plantar wart, and you get this by coming into contact with HPV on contaminated surfaces. So you can remove verrucas like this, you can use over-the-counter treatments, freeze them, or use salicylic acid.